Keep On Chooglin by CCR. The song was released in 1969 on their second LP. I think it was titled Bayou Country. Okay, I'm going to cover the main lick, and then I'm going to go over some pieces from the solo. And I'm not going to go through, you know, like from beginning to end. I'm just going to give you some main key points on the guitar solo, and then you can pick it up from there. Okay, the main lick. First note is a D note. Fifth string. Fifth fret. You can play that in a different position. Okay, the rhythm part, E dominant 7th. And I'm playing that 5th position here, that's where my index finger. Playing A, 6th string, 5th fret, and then a G, and then E, 5th string, 7th fret. Okay, the first guitar solo kicks off like this. Stretch it up. Let it down. And then you stretch it up again. I'm pulling that off. Okay, here I'm playing a B, G sharp, and then half step down, and then a G sharp and an E.
Okay.
Okay, what I'm doing here is I'm just playing the 4th, 3rd, and 2nd string on the 12th fret with my ring finger. Now I'm muting the other strings. I'm not playing the high E, I'm not playing the low E or the A string. And then I'm playing an E chord here. And that's same strings, but it's on the 9th fret. Okay, the second guitar solo. Stretch it up a whole note. Thank you. perfect fourth, B and E, 12th fret, B and a D, and then A, C sharp, G sharp, B, and E, G sharp, and we go back up here again. E, G sharp, D, F sharp, perfect fourth, E, A, that's a G sharp and an E. Also playing the open E string. Okay, we do the same rhythmic pattern, but it's with an E major chord. Dominant seventh, and that's the last chord that's played. Okay, that's all for this lesson. I hope that helps you out, and work with it, and you'll have a lot of fun with it. Thanks for watching. Bye.